start the club. The immigration reform bill is making its debut in the Senate today. The Senate Judiciary Committee takes up the bipartisan bill, where opponents will be able to grill the authors over its contents. The bill addresses border security, legal immigration programs, and a path to citizenship for the 11 million immigrants living illegally in the U.S. Critics say they haven't had time to read the bill since it was only introduced at 2 a.m. this morning. They're calling for a long discussion process.